this bull beat me in Dutch. Partner Mike White rode this bull 37.5 earlier this year. Ball and a little sold out of the shit cutters. And Shiver slammed against the gate. I know the last time we saw that bull, you mentioned that bull was just trying to do too many things. And just needed to slow down, gather up, and really do his job well. And the same thing again. It looks like Chris is going to get a re-ride here.
Bounced off the bull
really
and off the
shot.
Gate.
You know, in that bull, like I say, Justin, he's still, you know, it's still, he's just wanting the guy off of his back so bad he's trying to do 50 things at once. If he can ever get all that energy focused and going in one direction, he'll be impressive.
Chris Shivers, we will see him again. He will get the re-ride. And coming up later today here in Oklahoma City, the number one cowboy, J.B. Mooney, against the number one bull, Bones. So far, he is unrideable. Will that change today?